Islamic Relief is on the ground and we are assessing the situation.